From the biggest deep diving pool that broke the world record to the jaw-dropping aquarium, Dubai has never ceased to amaze us. This year, the city is set to open yet another spot that will not just bring excitement, but also the power of knowledge. This is nothing like you've ever seen before. Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will talk about Dubai's Museum of the Future. Get ready for an exciting ride. The Museum of the Future is an exhibition space for innovative and futuristic ideologies, services, and products. Located in the financial district of Dubai, this masterpiece is sure to get some big money flowing into the already top-notch city. Founded by the Dubai Future Foundation, the goal of this museum is to promote technological development and innovation, especially in the fields of robotics and artificial intelligence. Structure. The Museum of the Future is said to be one of the world's most complex projects ever designed. The Killa Design Architectural Studio, along with Bureau Happold, have done an amazing job on the project. In terms of sustainability, the building seems to pitch for the prestigious LEED Platinum rating. Talking about its unique structure, the seven-story, pillarless skyscraper stands 77 meters tall and covers 30,000 square meters. The building's outer facade features windows that create Arabic poetry on Dubai's future written by Sheikh Mohammed. A torus-shaped shell rests atop the structure and comprises 1,024 fire-resistant composite panels encased in stainless steel. Each of these has a unique 3D form to produce the Arabic letter. The two brains behind the project, Killa Design and Bureau Happold, developed a new parametric design, including a growth algorithm that uses digital methods to increase the interior steel structure. The museum is divided into seven floors, each with a separate display area. Three levels are dedicated to the development of outer space, resources, ecosystems, and bioengineering, as well as health and well-being. The other levels include near-future technologies pertaining to health, water, food, transportation, and energy. The last floor is dedicated to children. Concept. The Museum of Future claims to be a hub that brings together researchers, designers, inventors, and financiers to foster solutions to the challenges that future cities face, with a touch of housing innovations too. It will be a hub that brings researchers, designers, inventors, and financiers under one roof. The museum's innovation laboratories will represent health, education, smart cities, energy, and transportation in collaboration with research institutes and universities. It will also encourage and test emerging and groundbreaking innovative ideas. Initiatives. Dubai announced plans to create the world's first completely functional 3D printed building, the Office of the Future, on June 30th, 2015. Can you believe that? A whole building built from a 3D printer? Wow. The project is the Museum of the Future's first significant undertaking, definitely a futuristic move, I must say. And then came another futuristic inclusion into the project. The Dubai Future Foundation announced the formation of the Global Blockchain Council on February 17, 2016. The initiative was taken up with the goal of exploring and discussing existing and future uses, as well as organizing transactions using the blockchain platform. The Dubai Future Foundation launched the Mustaqbal portal on March 28, 2016 as part of a daily initiative to cover the latest findings in the science and technology sector by publishing studies, researching findings, visual material, and infographics in a simplified and easy-to-understand language. Let's talk a little about the museum's infrastructure. So there's a seamless transition from the site in the form of an earthen, vegetated mound with a little building intervention, aptly named Green Hill. The Green Hill represents the ground, which has firmness, permanence, and a sense of location, time, and history. It was designed to elevate the building above the metro line in a peaceful and discreet manner, as well as to create greenery and elevation. Similarly, the gleaming, futuristic top structure depicts humanity, with all of its strength, artistry, and capacity to create harmony with its environment. This is shaped by the strong shape that arises from the hill. It's covered with Arabic calligraphy about the future and displays mankind's enthusiasm for the arts and creativity. Finally, the top elliptical emptiness signifies innovation. This is accomplished mostly by creating an empty space that represents the unwritten future into which mankind and the rest of the world might look into symbolically. The investors and artists of today can be inspired by this this wide and unburdened future. The thoughtful building is designed to be a low-carbon civic structure with several architectural breakthroughs such as parametric design, passive solar architecture, low energy consumption, low water engineering solutions, energy and water recovery systems, and building integrated renewables. That's a lot of sustainability cramped into one massive structure. Exhibition. Even though the museum is under construction, the Museum of the Future has hosted several exhibitions as part of the World Government Summit. These exhibitions had different themes that focused on technology in different sectors. Mechanic Life. The Mechanic Life exhibition, which took place in October 2016, explored the idea of having intelligent robots that comprehend emotions. Artificial intelligence and human enhancement were the core of the program. Climate Change Reimagined Dubai 2050. The show, which took place in 2017, had a 2050 theme and focused on how mankind may flourish despite the effects of global warming and climate change by means of adopting new technologies. It concentrated on three major aspects that contribute to humanity's environmental footprint: urbanization, agriculture, and global industry. High-I and AI. In 2018, the High-I-M-AI exhibition highlighted how AI-powered buildings may benefit mankind. It covered various topics, including whether AI could be creative and what humanity's future would look like in an AI era. Humans 2.0. In 2019, the Museum of the Future hosted an exhibition focused on the human body and mind. It examined the themes of human augmentation, sustainability, and a greener future. The museum will be the first of its kind in the Middle East to receive a platinum certification for leadership in environmental energy and design, the highest rating for green buildings in the world thanks to 4,000 megawatts of solar energy generated in collaboration with the Dubai Electricity and Water Authority. The museum's park has 80 plant species and is equipped with automated watering and gray water recycling equipment. Visitors will be able to charge their electric automobiles while visiting the museum, and parking spots will be limited to promote the use of public transportation. Just so you know, the museum is connected to the Emirates Towers metro station by a 212-meter-long bridge. So clearly, the designers have totally thought it through. The museum has been ranked among the 14 most beautiful museums in the world and also received the TICLA International Building Award for its unique architectural model. The Museum of the Future was to open in 2021, but the date was pushed ahead. Don't worry, you don't have to wait too much longer, as this will be opening pretty soon. We can already see that you are excited about this spectacular masterpiece that Dubai has to offer. If you thought this was amazing, we recommend that you watch the video titled Why Dubai Built an Underwater Train to Mumbai. The revolutionary concept of a 2,000-kilometer-long underwater high-speed train is sure to blow your mind. We hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give us a like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos. And thanks for watching.